This is my dad, Wiley Nickel. He says Congress is just like this bounce house. It just doesn't work if people are too far on the left or too far on the right.
Adeline is right, and that's why I'll stand up to the extremes in both parties to get things done, like increasing funding for police and cutting taxes for the middle class, while lowering health care and prescription costs. I'm Wiley Nickel, and I approve this message because we're better off working together.